Okay, I appear to be standing in some sort of primordial ooze. In my good shoes. What is this stuff?
Quicksand. It wouldn't be sporting if you had magic.
You know what? I changed my mind. I'd like to drop this course.
Whoever saves you gets you. I know that sounds a little bit sexist, but this hasn't been updated since 1672. Just relax.
You relax! One sun move and I'm chugging a sand smoothie! Help Harley! Josh!
Have no fear, Sabrina. I'm on my way.
Hey! Dudley Do-Right called. He wants his dialogue back.
Sabrina, I'll be right there!
Okay, that might hold him up.
Hang on, Sabrina. I'll save you. Stay calm, Sabrina. I'll save you.
Why shouldn't I be calm? Some people pay thousands of dollars for this kind of beauty treatment.
Hey, maybe I can stop the blades with this.
Okay, all extremities intact. Run, Harvey Kinkle, run! Apparently there doesn't seem to be a bottom to this bottomless pit. Hurry!
Hang on, Sabrina, I'm almost... About to face my not so irrational childhood fear of snakes. Out of my snakes!
Well, I'm sure they're a lot more afraid of you than you are of them.
Hey, look, there's a plank we could use as a bridge.
Sucker.
What we do for love. Figures. 4 years warming the bench in football. Now I find out I should have gone out for track.
Somebody save me! Or at least scratch my nose!
Don't worry, Sabrina. I'll have you out of that quicksand within seconds. But if you have a crossword puzzle handy, you might want to break it out.
Hurry!
Sabrina, I'm coming! I'll block the flames with this rock.
Hey, I'm gonna save Sabrina.
Guys, I don't know if I've mentioned in casual conversation in the past, but I don't want to die!
I don't care who saves Sabrina, as long as Sabrina gets saved.
You're right.
All right, help me push this thing.
Okay, I guess it's time to come up with a few last words. Let's see, dying is easy, comedy is hard. No. Rosebud! No. Just before I've ever think... Darn, all the good last words have already been done!
We did it!
All right! Wow, you must work out.
I've been benching.
Guys, this stuff ain't slow sand!
Sabrina!
Just one question. What was the point of all this?
The point was for one of them to die. We've never had both contestants survive before. Well, good luck picking one of these brave boys.
And the worst part, other than the pound of quicksand in my underwear, is that I still don't know what to do about Harvey and Josh.
I'll look it up, but I'm almost certain there's a tribe in New Guinea where women can have multiple husbands.
Honey, I'm sorry you have such a dilemma to face. I wish we could comfort you with your graduation present.
But now you're kicking yourself for not getting her that Mr. Microphone.
The toaster's fixed.
Now I can toast my ooey gooey sticky bun. Mean no funny?
It's a notice from the Witches' Council. This is to inform you that the friendship spell has caused the mortal Harvey Kinkle to reach his spell quota.
That means after the friendship bread, no more spells would affect him.
But what about the obstacle course? That means he dove under blades, jumped over snake pits, and fought fire on his own? I'm beginning to think he likes me.
Yeah, he's brave, but how you can explain this to him?
Oh, you know Harvey. He bought my you're just dreaming explanation per usual.
Sabrina, could we talk about the fact that you're a witch?